to meet people and to have that conversation with people, I think it's better to then just read in a book and hear about them in the news.
I'm so ashamed that I judge these people before. I'm very sorry about it, and I hope more and more people recognize that.